Your task in this exercise is to set the pivot point for the body and head to be around the crossbar. Think back to the unit on transforms. We saw how the snowman's arms could go to the wrong place with a bad order of transforms. If we translated, then rotated, the arms would swing wildly in their position, similar to the drinking bird. However, it's a bit trickier than that. The bird's body and head are in the correct spots, so where would we translate them to? Think about it this way. Say we constructed the bird a bit differently. Instead of moving the body and head to their final location, what if we've moved them so that the center of the crossbar was at the origin? Then the body and hat would be at the right location for rotating around the crossbar. We could then put both parts into an object 3D, such as the body head object, and apply the rotation to this parent. We could then move the parent to the proper location after performing the rotation. Your job is to modify the create drinking bird method so that the pivot is set correctly. I've given you a variable, pivot height, which is the height of the crossbar above the origin. I'll also give you a hint. It should take about 3 lines of code inside just this method to set the pivot.